if she'd be willing to try and chance going to the ground.
Quick entry to get in on a single.
That was a great single.
Nice job by her to get the takedown there, and I know her opponent felt like she put in all the right work, but sometimes until you're in there feeling the opponent, you don't know what you're in for.
You're not wrestling with someone at that level every single day. The person has their own unique feel in the wrestling exchanges, and she's experiencing that right now.
All right, she postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes.
Watch for the huge elbows that she's known for.
Oh, pretty good job there posturing up and landing with the ground and pound. She has been very efficient in this situation tonight.
Very efficient and very accurate. Hats off to her. Good arch.
Oh, that's going to soften him up. Massive knee to the body. Massive head kick. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Oh, nice
back
right
and forth we go. Just out of range with that left hook. Oh, Kovacevic really starting to put it all together on the feet here, DC, as she lands that stiff jab yet again. As sharp a striking effort thus far as we have seen recently from Karolina Kovacevic. Just over 20 total strikes and counting, which have landed for Paige VanZant. Well, she's been good tonight, but she missed without. Oh, hook to the head by VanZant. Well, she continues to leave that head open, and she paid for it there. She's almost moving into the strike. She hasn't changed up her tempo, and she continues to keep her head on that center line. We'll see if she can make the proper adjustments here. Well, she whiffs on the straight right hand. Man, does she throw these hands seamlessly and easily, connects with another series of punches there.
She is one of the best boxers in the UFC, and this is the reason why we say it every time she fights.
Throws the punch there and connects. Nice job by her there.
Nice job. Nice punch.
So the straight punch is there for her. Beautifully split the guard on that attempt.
Even though her opponent's hands were up, she threw it right down the middle and landed exactly where she intended it to.
Oh, can you hear the reaction from the crowd as another outside leg kick lands?
It's like taking a baseball bat and hitting it up against the wall. You hear the impact of that leg kick. Liver kick.
Round two is next. Round one just okay. Round two is now upon us. How do you approach the first round in a fight compared to other rounds? I know it's a tough question for a heavyweight.
Round number one is usually the round where you gotta make sure you aren't putting yourself in any danger. We saw that with both these young women. We saw that they were both a little bit tentative, but right now expect the action to really pick up.
Nice job by her there to block those shots. When you first go to a boxing class, the first thing they say is glue your guard to your face. Her guard's high tonight.
Her guard's high, and she keeps the elbow down. She does a great job of blocking the top and down low. Huge knee lands to the clinch.
So as we call on the numbers here, 47 total strikes have now landed for Paige VanZant. And still on the right side of 50%, the land rate 51% here against Karolina Kovacevic. Oh, nice job by her to land the left punch there.
Left punch lands over and over again. John, it sounds like we're a broken record.
How good is her movement here on the ground, right? Shades of Ray Bourque just transitioning so beautiful.
Yeah, she's so good at transitions and movement. Her ability is unmatched.
All right, so her ground control is outstanding. Half guard is when she's at her most dangerous.
Yeah, she's at her most dangerous when she has the half guard because she's so brutal with the grounded pound. She likes to go after fighters and really wear on them, force them to make decisions to get their back so that she can chase her submissions, or they're going to lay on their back and just get beaten up from the top from that beautiful half guard position.
Pretty impressive ground and pound display here, champ.
She's doing a great job of finding the right time to take her ground and pound opportunities.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Man, look at the bruising and the redness starting to appear on the left side of her body there. Not good. Well, she was a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in this second round. It took her a while to find her range. range. She's in a strong striking rhythm now.
Big punch.
90 seconds to go. Wind it up on the right there to no avail. Some nice power there with the left hook upstairs. Oh, she didn't telegraph that one at all. Spinning back fist. Oh, Kovalkiewicz's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. 45 seconds remain in the round. She's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now. Got Clipper.
She is such a diverse striker that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish the fight.
Oh, straight right. Entertaining scraps so far. Another round is now underway. Pretty good previous two rounds. We'll see who makes the requisite adjustments now.
The adjustments are going to be the key, John. When you're doing everything you're trained to do and it stays this close, you got to really switch it up. What corner was able to relay that message to their fighter better in between rounds?
Oh, she continues to work the body here to great effect. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Well, she's got a good jab, missed with it there.
Nice body.
So 89 total strikes and counting. There, I'm not sure her opponent knows where she is. She's in the octagon.
She can't possibly know where she is right now after taking such a massive head kick.
She's blocked the punch. Oh!
You can't never do it.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. All right, so she continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like she did in the previous round. As efficient as any striker in the division, this is a world-class display of striking here tonight. Kovalkiewicz gets caught with that punch. Well, they don't let you wear headgear, but she don't need it tonight, right? Beautiful job defensively.
She's doing a great job of blocking up top. Nothing of any substance has landed to this point.
Big right hook attempt, but she misses. Van Zant's right torso starting to bruise pretty good here.
Nice. Oh. Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase. Oh. Oh, that was a really nice takedown.
Well, how urgent is this fighter down the stretch? She is really lighting her up now. She found her range in the middle of this fight, and she is making up for lost time. Man, she's got some good ground and pound and putting that part of her game to good use tonight.
She's putting it to great use, just really damaging from the top position.
Oh, her ground and pound is on point here. She's made this a focus going in to make these strikes count. Certainly doing that tonight.
She's making each and every one of them count. She's doing a very, very good job of landing shots, landing them in combination, and making them all matter.
Finish came just in time. Thought maybe she might tap there, but you know how tough she is. So the submission attempt right at the end of the round, saved by the bell, back to the stools. They.
You ready? Let's go.
Fourth round, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Oh, and she connects there. Beautiful punch.
Great punch, but what's next? What is she gonna use to follow it up?
I mean, she's fighting a fantastic fight.
straight right hand, but she misses. Can you believe she is able to keep up this output just as she did in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes here and not slowing down whatsoever? She looks like she could go 10 hard fives if needs to tonight. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Look at the angle of that nice body kick. Nice straight punch.
Big shots being landed on both sides here. There he's seen the seminal blow of this fight thus far.
Yeah, man, she landed a massive hook, and it has her opponent hurt bad. Still nice body kick lands.
Oh, Kovalkiewicz's strike attempt there is blocked. Flush right hand is true. Oh, spinning back fist lands.
Oh! She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish the fight.
Stuffs the takedown shot there. How good is her takedown D? Just out of range with the big right hand.
She's got her hurt very badly. She's got to the body. It's one of the most damaging strikes she's taken all the fight.
DC, for my money, she's really timing her shots pretty well here tonight.
Her timing, accuracy, and also the activity level is great tonight.
Well, this is some serious pressure from the top by Karolina Kovalkiewicz. Job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work and put the money in the bank with that grounded pump.
Money. That's right.
She's hurt very bad. I don't know if she's going to be able to recover from this.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, Kovalkiewicz's strike attempt there is blocked. Oh, uppercut to the head.
Nice.
Oh, she landed a jab there. Is her jab better than yours? Or...
It's way better than mine. She's so fast.
That's a nice big body shot. She closed the show here.
She landed that strike perfect. She was looking for it, and she found the moment where it landed.
All right, so there's the horn. The It is the fifth and final round.
Great punch.
Oh, Kovalkiewicz's kick is blocked. Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand. Kovalkiewicz's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's doing a great job. Now, oh, you can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight?
Official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee.
Ain't chasing a bitch.